Why is it a thing?
It shouldn't be a thing. Good, good question. What's the point of ilm al-kalam? That's my question. Why is it a thing? Shouldn't be. It wasn't a thing to the Prophet ﷺ. It wasn't a thing to the Sahaba. All of the great imma condemned it. They would say that ilm al-kalam fa huwa jahl. Wa jahl al-kalam fa ilm. He said, knowing the ilm al-kalam is ignorance. And being ignorant of it is knowledge. So I'm with you. It shouldn't be a thing. Let's forget it.